reservations do not go away.
Guys, we've left Olive parked up and we're now going to go and find a stretch of the Thames and Severn canal. Now the reason for this today is to restore the canal. It has to go back under the A38. What's the name of that roundabout?
Whitmore,
something like that. We're going to look it up. So at the moment there's a landmark event happening. They're actually tunnelling, it's a hard word to say.
They're actually at the moment putting in a roundabout and they're tunnelling through underneath the roundabout to allow the canal to carry on.
It's a major A road, the A38, and obviously it built originally across the canal because the canal was derelict. Mm. But the Thames and Severn group have managed to get a landmark event and get a tunnel put underneath. So we're going to walk along the canal and see if we can get to that roundabout and see the work going on. So guys,
so we're here, pipe lock.
So we've walked down pretty much
from Bond's Mill.
Yeah.
And we're now gone all the way up to Pike's Lock. And we are just about to walk towards the Westfield Lock and Oldbury Brook Aqueduct.
And this is what we've come here to see.
So we're hoping that this red bit may be open. Which if it is, we can still walk it.
It's what they call the missing mile.
And then that's going to join back up to here. So this is the A38 roundabout that Chloe was on about. And this is where they're digging the tunnels to go through to connect the missing mile up to those two parts of the canal.
So you've obviously seen just back there where it was closed off. So let's go and find the bit they're restoring. There's the remains of a lock, as Peggy's just pointing out. And then it goes into that bit there, near that edge of that garden we'll show you now. This is the end of the canal. We've walked now and come across the fence and it's no more. Canal stops. The river's down here. Oh, more like a brook. So from here on is the missing mile of canal. So let's go and see what we can find. So on the missing mile, there's a bridge. So this is the end of these stinging nettles. It's the old route of the unrestored canal. So there's a bridge there. Let's go and have a look. Wow. That's the canal. They've got their work cut out for them. There's nothing there but stingers and bush. You wouldn't even know it's there, would you? Complete contrast to what we've walked past a minute ago. So fair play for all the restoration work that's gone on that way. But to say that's a canal, you wouldn't know. Let's go and explore the rest of the missing mile. Right people, right, we're just walking back to Olive now because the one more stretch comes up to the M5 and we can't get over. So we're just going to get in Olive and drive down over the M5 and catch up with where we left.
Yeah.
Hello Olive. Yeah, so this is what we've come for. This is the historic moment when the Thames and Severn now reflows back under the A38. And after a short while, they reflow back under the M5. Let's go and show you the works. Thank you. while we're here, it'd be unfair if we didn't go and have a look at the old World War II pillbox. It's very rare that you get to see a new bit of canal being built, so that was lovely, and we'll come back here
about a year's time
and see how they go on. Thanks for joining us, and we're going to have a nice trip home now.
Yes.
Vroom vroom.